impact. You do certain things so that even if the impact is there, it's low. Maybe it not affect a large area. Some people don't be affected. You mitigate. If you don't prevent, then prepare to mitigate. You understand? So what things will you do to mitigate? Think about sensitization. Think about training the people. Think about doing actual moving people from certain areas to certain areas. The counties, you're from Mombasa County. You know, through identification of hazards affecting Mombasa County, and then when affecting Kiganjo Police College, for example, you from National Mosquito County, you identify what affects you before that. Then through the hazards identification, do the resource mapping. Very simple. Hazard identification, resource mapping, then the actual mitigation planning is the key things. What do you think about? It's about plans. And I talk about the plans when I've discussed about all hazard plans. In all hazard, I talk about this. So,